Namaste children, I hope you all are fine.
Now I am going to explain how you have to solve the linear equation. Here this is the 10th sum from exercise 2.1. The question is 14y minus 8 that is equal to 13. Here to find the unknown, first we have to bring the constant term in the right side. One by one we have to bring the constant term in the right side. Then we can find the unknown value. Here I am going to use the transposing method. Minus 8 that is equal to 13. Here we cannot bring both 14 and 8 at a time in the right side. First we have to bring minus 8 in the right side. The next step we can bring 14 in the right side. 14y is equal to 13. This minus 8 becomes plus 8 in the right side. If it is plus 8 means while we are bringing in the right side we have to put minus symbol. So 14y is equal to 13 plus 8 is 21. Now to find y value we have to bring this product 14 in the right side. While we are bringing product 14 in the right side we should write in the denominator of the right side. Product means divide. Divide means product. So y is equal to 21 by 14. In between 14 and y we have product is there. So there I have brought 14 in the right side denominator. Divide. And this one we can simplify. Both will be divisible by 7. So I am just going to divide by 7. Here only 7s are 21. 3 7s are 21. And 2 7s are 14. So y is equal to 3 by 2. This is improper. We can convert into mixed fraction. If we convert into mixed fraction, we will get 1 2 is 2, remainder 1. So y is equal to 1 1 by 2. So this is the answer of y. First I have brought minus 8 in the right side. Minus 8 becomes plus 8. Then I have added because both the symbols are having same, both the numbers having same symbols. So I have added. The next step I brought 14 in the right side. Product 14 means right side divide. So I have brought in the right side denominator. Then while we are observing numerator and denominator, both are multiples of 7. So we can simplify by dividing 7 in both numerator and denominator. So if I divide, I got 3 by 2. Y is equal to 3 by 2. And this is improper. That improper we can convert into mixed fraction. So finally I got y value as 1, 1 by 2. One more sum I will explain from the same exercise. And this is 12th sum. The question is x by 3 plus 1 is equal to 7 by 15. Here first we have to bring plus 1 in the right side. So that is equal to 7 by 15. Plus 1 becomes minus 1. And we cannot subtract directly because different denominators are there. So we have to take LCM. LCM for 15 and 1 is 15. So to get 15 we have to multiply with 1. So numerator also we should multiply with 1. But here to get 15 we should multiply with 15. Numerator also we should multiply with 15. So after multiplying here we have got 7. And here I have got 15. So x by 3 is equal to 7 minus 15. Different symbol, so we must subtract. If we subtract 7 from 15, the answer is minus 8 by 15. Why? Because after subtracting, we should put greater number symbol. The greater number symbol is minus. So I have given here minus 8. Minus 8 by 15. This is x by 3 value. Now we have to find x value. To find x value, we have to bring this denominator 3 in the right side. So it is in divide left side. While we are bringing this 3 in the right side, we should write in numerator in product. X is equal to 3 into minus 8 by 15. Here before multiplying we can simplify, because 3 and 15 both are multiples of 3. So I can simplify this. 1 3 is 3 and here how many 3s are 15? 5 3s are 15. So x is equal to minus 8 by 5. This is also improper. We can convert into mixed fraction. To convert into mixed fraction we have to divide by 5. How many 5s in 8? Only 1 5 is there. So 8 minus 5 is 3. Therefore x is equal to minus 1 3 by 5. This is the value of x for this equation. X is equal to minus 1 3 by 5. One more time I'll explain. Here I brought plus 1 in the right side. That one becomes minus 1. Then I have taken LCM. After taking LCM, I have changed the numerators. Then I have subtracted. This is x by 3 value. To find x value, I have brought divide 3 in the right side. So I wrote in the right side numerator in product. Then I have simplified, because 3 and 15 are what? Multiples of 5. So I have cancelled it. So minus 8 by 5 I have got. This is improper. And this improper I can convert into mixed fraction. After converting into mixed fraction, I have got x value. That is minus 1 3 by 5. So I hope you understood this. With the same model, just practice more sums, children. Thank you.